Today we are going to make rain. Here's what you need. A glass jar with a small amount of water. A small glass bowl. Ice. And a microwave. Okay, time to begin. Microwave the jar of water until it boils, which takes about 30 to 45 seconds. Okay, place the bowl of ice on top of the jar and wait for the rain to form.
Slowly, the water in the jar will evaporate, causing condensation. That will turn into precipitation, making the water droplets fall like rain. There you have it, kids. Rain in a jar.